Hello, my name is Augusta Jain and I'm going to tell a beautiful story about Shikari's cycling adventure. Let's begin. Shikari just could not stay still. He loved playing football, hockey, kabaddi, cricket and enjoyed running and cycling. His real name was Shiva Prakash, but because his hometown was Shikaripura, his friends called him Shikari. Shikari worked at a sports store after graduating from college. The work kept him busy. But he was bored. He longed to play sports and was always dreaming of an adventure. It seemed to Shikari that his life had suddenly taken a pause. Until one day, Shikari heard something on the radio. India is hosting the Asian Games. Delhi, Shikari thought. I have never been to Delhi and I must go to see the games. A brilliant idea entered his mind. The idea of a thrilling adventure. A thrilling cycling adventure. What if I cycle to Delhi? I've never cycled so far. It will be exciting to travel through new cities and towns. His friend Richard offered him a cycle for the trip. Shikari wrote a letter to his parents to seek their permission. At first, they were hesitant, but it was such a long journey and there were no mobile phones back then. But seeing his enthusiasm, they gave in. Shikari started training. He ran 20 kilometers every week, cycled 70 kilometers every week. He exercised to make his muscles stronger. He ate fruits and nuts and paneer and drank milk every day. He packed lightly but smartly. He bought tickets to the Asian Games. He mapped his travel route on a map. Shikari could not wait to start. Finally, he was ready. October 1982, Day 1, Bangalore, Karnataka. One bright morning, Shikari set off for Delhi on a cycle. His parents and friends came to see him off. Shikari's adventure had truly begun. Click clack, squeak. Day 2, Gauribidnapur, Karnataka. All the people in the town gathered around when they saw Shikari on the cycle with luggage. They introduced him to Basa Viraj, who had gone on an All India Cycle Expedition the previous year. "Would you like to join me on this trip?" Basa Shikari asked. "Yes," Basa said excitedly. Shikari was happy. He liked Basa's company, and in 2 days the two men set out towards Delhi together. Day 6, Pennukona, Andhra Pradesh. Shikari and Basav started their days early. After a light breakfast, they started pedaling. Click clack, they took a break for lunch and were off again. Click clack. They took a short nap and pedaled again until sunset. Click clack. Day 10, Kurnool, Andhra Pradesh. They cycled 100 kilometers every single day. Click clack. At night, they would sleep wherever they could find space. Railway stations, guest houses, temples, or homes kind of strangers. Each day, each night, was a new adventure. Day 14, Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Shikari and Basav noticed dark clouds gathering over their head. The wind started to blow strong and loud. Hiss, hiss. Thunder rumbled throughout the sky. The sky as it rained heavily. Before they knew it, they were in the middle of a storm. The two men did not have any raincoats. An idea struck them. Why not make a raincoat of their own? They bought big plastic sheets from a shop, cut holes for their arms and neck, and aha, a makeshift raincoat was ready. They pedaled on, click clack. Day 16, Nagpur, Maharashtra. When the road was steep, Shikari and Basav had to stop pedaling and push the bike uphill. They saw snakes, bison, deer and jungle cats along the forest roads. Click clack. Day 18, Narsinghpur, Madhya Pradesh. It was a bank holiday and the two friends did not have any money left. They were tired and hungry. Where are you two headed? Cycle shop owner asked them. After hearing them out, the shop owner offered them tea and lunch. They also gave them 100 rupees for the journey ahead. How will we ever repay you? Thank you for helping us, said Shikari. With tears in his eyes, they set out for their next destination. Click, clack, click, clack. Day 23, Delhi. Click, clack, click, clack, click, clack, click, clack. Shikari and Basav cycled by the majestic India Gate. Yes, they had made it to India's capital. Delhi. The many days of cycling in the harsh sun, the difficulties they had faced and the pain in all their legs seemed to disappear. Now Delhi and the Asian Games awaited them. November 1982, Day 27, Delhi. The Asian Games began with a pomp and show. The two friends saw boxing and badminton matches. They saw world athletes competing in wrestling and gymnastics. The Games mascot, Apu, smiled from the stadium walls as they watched tennis and volleyball matches. They were amazed at the strength of the weightlifters and the agility of the swimmers. The women's hockey final was a thrilling match between India and South Korea. Shikari was at the edge of his seat throughout the match. India won and he was overjoyed. Shikari now looked forward to going back home. The end.